Right. Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another blind walkthrough for a freaking Secret of Mana. Oh fuck. About to die. My homies are just slaughtered. First time fighting a snake. Oh man, if I die here, that means I have to start going through that cave all over again. Even my team had just the defense boost they need, plus a level up, and it still wasn't enough. Fuck. Oh, finally. Got Swords Orb. It's that white dragon. This is the legendary white dragon. It looks like Rapid Dragon, you know, the Yu-Gi-Oh card. Its parents must have been beaten by that serpent. It won't make it if we leave it here. It's way too big for us to carry. Let's ask Truffle. He'll only slow you down, so I'll raise him. King Truffle. Quiet, you. You three, get going. I'll take good care of him. By the way, how do you like the name Flammy? Not bad. Hang on, I like that. I sound like an idiot. You agree with me whether you like the name or not. So let's call him Flammy and be done with it. Cannon travel is open again in the forest to the south. You'll find it at the Fire Palace somewhere in the desert of Kakara. Hello, Flammy is doing fine. Yeah, I still have to use the inn just to restore MP. Liu, I thought you already left. Which one's ready? Harold sword. Alright, let's forge it. Claymore. Javelin. Light trident. Yeah, before I save my progress and call it a night. like, gnome reaches level 1. Alright, finally. Lexus magic rep leveled up. Not yet. It's like wah. Wars has become a dangerous place. Ah, here we go. Kakara Ice Country. It gets pretty cold up here, just slide into the cannon. This is Total Village. It's all pretty. Holler gets whacked. Man, these are some strong wolves. A little fast. I'm all tangled up. Alright, increase went up to level 24. Gotta get my bearings right here. I mean, wow, pack of wolves. Man, they're fucking fast. Alright, weapon skill. Sword reaches 3. Why, you're saying my sword skill is under-leveled? Yeah, I better get all the training I can here. Because I'm gonna end the video after this. Man, my team could use some serious grinding. How many have I used up? Just 2. Golden Tiara. Raccoon Cap. Chest Guard. Golden Vest. Silver Band. Okay, so I didn't stock up on armor, huh? Raccoon Camp goes up to 21. Neat. Golden Vest, 34 defense. Silver Band goes up to 10. Oh, it goes up to 21, so... Golden Vest. silver band. Okay, so they could wear this. But what properties but what other properties does the tiara have? Can't carry anymore. Rabbi cap, headgear, hair ribbon. Quill cap. Steel cap. Chain vest. Kung Fu suit. Kung Fu dress. Beige robe. Spiky suits. Fancy overalls. Okay, I'm gonna keep the Kung Fu dress because I like the look of it. Getting some nice returns on my investments. Oh, I didn't mean to unequip. Try to go back. So I just bought the tiaras for nothing. So at least my team's defenses have been raised. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.